from the mist, up from the fire. No sound map left in jaws. To challenge Severus upon the beat.
Tartacus, that long-lived reptile,
sups in the mist, plays in the fire, waits for an eternity of men to grieve for their brief losses, and tosses the dice again. Tartacus, tired of the wind, returns back to the mist. With angry, rough ire, he greets Dante, lost in his maze. The writer suffers in silence, standing above his ice-bound sinners. Tartacus sipping the tea with Persephone, whom he has missed so in the underfire. He sped his return home to mention her lover lost, glancing over shoulder, and she weeps, but a little.